at the end of the second period, what's the point? You're already at that point down, and the goaltender's already had 10 goals scored on him. You may as well just let him light him up and go for the record already. But when I seen that, then the guy, the backup comes in and lets one in. Well, what's the point at that point, you fucking morons?